Hello, Halton Community Transport. How can I help you?
Hello, good morning. My name's Angela. I'm from the Wonky Garden. And we've got a whole bunch of tickets for a trip to the new RHS Bridgewater over in Salford. I don't suppose you do transport for community groups, do you?
We certainly do.
Fantastic. Okay, so my next question is, we've got a group of 50. Can you cope with that? And they're based all across the area.
Yes, that's no problem at all. We have several minibuses which we can send out.
The trip today to Bridgewater, I'm really looking forward to it. To catching up with all my friends who we haven't had a lot of time together over the last few months for various reasons. And this will be a lovely time to have a good laugh and a chat with everybody. Catch up. Catch up on gossip. You should laugh.
We've really been looking forward to this, like children, you know, wake up in the days. Oh,
yeah. I know,
four
yeah,
more days,
we have,
three
actually,
more days. Yeah, it was really exciting, thoughts of all coming out together.
Even when I saw Pat and church, and I was going, right, what time do I have to be there, Pat? Do you want to be late? I'm not going to miss it.
People have really been looking forward to today because for many people, they've not had a day out during lockdown, particularly people who've had to shield or are on their own. We've managed to keep up with each other on WhatsApp and various other things, but it's not the same as seeing people in the flesh.
I've enjoyed the flowers, I've enjoyed the cake, the coffee, the friends, just being able to have a chat. Yeah, it's been great, great day.
Yeah. I can't begin to know.
We're going on
the roundabout. But then I know it's growing.
Oh, my goodness.
I've
had a great day of you all.
Oh, yeah,
it's been great. Wasn't the spring. And spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come? Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching.
Get the kettle on, John.